क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ए, फिगर इज गिवेन इन दिस क्वेश्चन. वन साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल ABCD इज ड्रॉन इन सर्कल हैविंग द सेंटर ओ. CD, AD इज द डायमीटर. CD एंड AD दिस टू आर सबटेंडिंग वन एंगल एट 45 डिग्री एट पॉइंट D. OC इज जॉइंट OC एंड दिस BC इज ऑल्सो वन कॉर्ड. AB इज ऑल्सो वन कॉर्ड एंड CB एंड AB इज सबटेंडिंग एंगल Y एंड हियर एंगल AOC इज X. सो गिवेन इन्फॉर्मेशन आई हैव रिटन एंगल ADC इक्वल टू 45 डिग्री. सो इफ यू सी एंगल ADC इज एंगल एट द सर्कमफेरेंस एंड एंगल AOC इज एंगल एट द सेंटर. सो एंगल एट द सेंटर इज ट्वाइस ऑफ एंगल एट द सर्कमफेरेंस फ्रॉम द थ्योरम. देयरफॉर आई हैव रिटन हियर एंगल AOC मीन्स एंगल एट द सेंटर इज इक्वल टू ट्वाइस ऑफ एंगल ADC मीन्स ट्वाइस ऑफ एंगल एट द सर्कमफेरेंस. Angles at the center. What I am going to find, that much I have written in the reason. Now angle AOC is X, so X equal to 2 into 45 degree equal to 90 degree. So the value of X became 90 degree. Since OC equal to OD, this much I want to erase, no need to write this much. These two sentences I erase. After that we come to find the reflex of angle AOC. Reflex of angle AOC is this angle. Reflex of angle AOC equal to 360 minus angle AOC. AOC, the value of X is AOC, that is 90 degree. So reflex of angle AOC equal to 360 degree minus 90 degree equal to 270 degree. So this is angle at the center, and for this angle at the center, this is angle at the circumference. Angle ABC is angle at the circumference. So angle ABC equal to half of reflex of angle AOC, means angle at the center is half of angle at the circumference is half of angle at the center. So I wrote angle ABC, this angle is half of reflex of AOC. So Y equal to angle at the circumference is y equal to half of 270 degree, that is equal to 135 degree. So we get the values of X and Y as X equal to 90 degree and Y equal to 135 degree. These two are the answers. In question number 3C, figure is given in triangle ACP. Angle APC is 20 degree and angle PAC is 30 degree. APC I have written as BPC, both are same. So BPC equal to 20 degree and BAC is 30 degree. Now we know angle in the semicircle is right angle from the theorem. So this angle ABC became 90 degree. Yeah, angle in the semicircle is right angle. So angle ABC is 90 degree angle in the semicircle. So we can find angle CBP. So angle CBP or angle PBC, this angle equal to 180 minus 90 degree, straight angle. So we got PBC equal to 90 degree. Now we come in triangle BPC, angle PBC plus angle BPC plus angle BCP equal to 180 degree, the sum of angles. Now PBC is 90 degree, BPC is 20 degree and BCP is unknown, that we shall find. So this sum became 120 degree plus BCP equal to 180 degree. Therefore BCP equal to 180 degree minus 110 degree equal to 70 degree. So BC, now this BCD, this angle we got 70 degree. So BCD, this plus this is 180. So BCD equal to 180 minus this BCP, and BCP is 70 degree. So BCD equal to 180 minus 70 degree. BCD is X, so X equal to 110 degree. Now in triangle BDC, this angle is equal to this angle because angles in the same segment. Angle BDC equal to angle BAC equal to 30 degree. Here we should write the reason, angles in the same segment. Angles in the same segment. Now y equal to this, y equal to 180 minus 90 plus 30, y equal to 180 minus 1, y equal to this, 180 minus 180 minus y equal to 180 minus this angle, just a minute, y equal to this angle. This is 30 and this became 110 degree. The value of x turned to 110 degree. Here we will write 110 degree. And this became 140 degree. So this is 40 degree. Here this value became 40 degree. See the explanation again. In triangle BDC, this angle is 30 degree because angles in the same segment. This angle we have got, this is equal to 110 degree. So y equal to 180 minus 30 plus 110 or 110 plus 30, because sum of angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. Therefore 180 minus 140, so y equal to 40 degree. So the values of x and y became x equal to 110 degree and y equal to 40 degree.